We cross now to the Rose Garden, where the president is holding a press conference with Russian Premier Voroshilov to formally announce an end to the hostilities.
On this historic day, the representatives of two great nations stand before you united.
There's a simplicity to war. Attacking is the only secret. Dare, and the world yields.
A chapter in which we pursue peace.
How quickly they forget that all it takes to change the course of history is the will of a single man.
Our very existence.
Who's this?
Prisoner 627. I'm coming for you, Makarov.
Haven't you heard, Price? They say the war is over.
My war ends with you.
Like it ended for Captain McTavish. Tell me, Price, how long did it take him to die? I've destroyed your world piece by piece. It's only a matter of time until I find you.
You won't have to look far.
You sure this armor will protect us?
It'll buy us time. Nikolai, are you patched into their system?
Working on it. My Arabic's a little rusty.
Looks like they know we're here.
I've tapped into their security feed. Makarov's in the atrium on the top floor. This is it. Makarov doesn't leave here alive. Get ready. This is for soap. We've got their attention. Second wave of responders will be coming in any moment. Here they come, right on schedule. Shoot the car! Makarov's got a small army in there. It won't help him. Take control of the lift so he can't escape. I'm on it.
up ahead! Bryce, keep up! Look across most of the restaurant, same floor. He's got a large security detail with him.
What kind of opposition is waiting for us?
40-plus foot mobiles, SMGs and assault rifles. Enemy chopper closing on your position.
One is heading for the roof. Probably going to Makarov.
Shoot it down! He's firing!
Rockets!